Greetings, this is Vlodril and welcome back to Let's Play Tyranny. Alright, time to kill more Scarlet Chorus. Not the best timing, perhaps there. Let's have a model of flames. It's hard to see if I'm hitting all of them. No, I'm not. I guess we'll go for you since you have more hit points. Catch a fireball. And you help here. You heal thyself. You stop complaining about your weapon, use your fucking spells. I mean really. No. Oh, you have the artifact, by the way. You have multiple artifacts. Storm will once per rest. No. Not bad, but yeah, no. I don't think you need any of these. Just kill this guy. Yep. Cool. You attack this guy. Come on.
I got it.
Eat fire. Not bad. Since he keeps getting pulses every 3 seconds.
Ready?
Good job. Now attack. Alrighty. Scarlet Chorus hates us, we know. Scarlet Skin. Plus 30 defense against bleeding and burning. Passive. Not bad. Save it.
Yes.
And go this way.
Sorry, I can't. Another demonstration of how things in order.
No, thank you. Come on, it's one blunt thunder. You can do better. Damn. And that should be the last one. With the Archon of Stone last shuddering breath, the Earthshakers expel the whole of his life force, mixed with his arcane energy, now warped and twisted, and thrust deep into the heart of this realm, a poison strike to forever rend the land. The edict breaks with an audible clap, and your stomach lurches from a sense of sudden weightlessness combined with an acrid dung in the back of your throat, an aftertaste of the rot that now infuses the land. It is done. The edict is no more. And we didn't blow up all of Taratos in the process, like us. Well, we did it. The edict of stone is gone. All it caused was the health and future of an entire realm. But who's keeping track, right? The fall of an Archon and the death knell of the Chorus. Yeah, I don't think the Chorus are dead yet. The wording of the edict pounds through your skull with the sort of clarity that usually comes from days of practice and repetition. It will seem that the edict of stone is now part of you. A word, Fatebinder. I wonder if you might entertain a question. Sure. You've broken a number of Kairos edicts at this point, which is not a claim that many could make. How do you feel about what you have accomplished? Spare me no detail, please. Breaking the edict means I have fulfilled Kairos' will. I'm bringing order to the tears one realm at a time. So this is truly the course you have chosen. The Tunon was wise to claim you as the court's own. You are a true standard bearer to Kairos, most austere sense of order. Well, in this path, yeah. One last question for now. How do you feel, physically and mentally, I mean? A little dizzy, but otherwise fine. Cool. Alright, and we're done with that aspect. Why the hell are there still earthquakes? What's in there? Did I go in there? Oh, it's the spire. So yes, I did go in there. Where is... you? The party has received the Earthshaker's gift. Kier is now deceased, though there is yet remains a tinge of power within him to be harvested. Should you have use for it, consider it a sign of my favorable appraisal. Cool. Well, it's not really that cool, but you know, it's kinda dark. Removing this will cause the remainder. Oh, how do I know? Oh, quickness. This is resolve. Okay. It's spell cooldown, ability cooldown. I guess we'll go for quickness. I don't really need anything else. I could also go for attack. Ability strength, endurance defense. Yeah, let's go for strength. Finesse. Might. Fuck. What? Oh, that's the other thing. Yeah, but I still need to remove something else. This is way too good to remove, even for plus 2 might. I don't know. 20% of incoming hostile specs back to their casters. Seems kinda OP. I guess we'll give you the might thing. And this is, I don't even know who to give that to. No one, I guess. Alrighty. So back to us. Yes. And I guess we'll go that way. We'll go through the spiral. Or the spire. Spiral. Close enough. I wish it let you go to the world map instead of going inside, so I can go up and then go to the world map. Because if you go to the edge of the map, it lets you do that, so kinda weird. It should have let you go to the world map and have a representation for the runic hall and just use that if you're going to get in. Anyway. Ironheart it is. I wonder if I should go to Tunon too. Maybe after we speak with Grave and us, we'll do that.
Can't do that.
I think this will lead to the end, right? We broke all the edicts, we got all the spires, so I'm guessing we are almost done story-wise. Fatebinder, I felt something indescribable pass through me just before your arrival. Emotions of great rage and pain, followed by a moment of lingering sorrow. I suspect that something has been lost, and Ratius herself straying at the absence. Well, it was your call to make that, so I understand that both of the spires jutting up from the ruins of Azure are now under your control. Nice, okay. Asses Finery. A stone sea resource now controlled by Disfavored. And I'm guessing this is where we get the... Oh, they are doing that. Your spire is under attack. The Scarlet Chorus have ramped up their offensive and they mean to topple your stronghold. How? Okay. I need to speak to Tunon too though, so I'm not sure how this will be. We'll see. Finery. One hand... is it a weapon? It is a weapon. God damn it. No one can use that. Plus I have artifacts, so... I mean, it's nice, but... I wouldn't remove an artifact for it. No. Alright, moving on. We'll see if I can go to Tunon's court. If I can't, I will go to the Ventrian Spire and see what happens. Let's also hard save. Alright, let's see. 3 days, 5 hours. Sure. Why not? We probably won't get anything, but I saved, so... I may just load out and go to the spire. Although I don't think... time passage is actually important. After the first part of the game, where you are under the edict, you have to be fast. Time doesn't really matter in the rest of the game. You can spend weeks going around and nothing would actually change. Alright, we'll get some favor from him, so that was worth a trip. Pretty sure they won't have anything new. These guys were underutilized. I feel we could have more interaction with them. Maybe have some missions with some of them, you know, stuff like that. Okay, there's nothing else new. Sorry, well, we'll get some favor, I guess, so that's something, but not enough to actually change any... thing. Oh, maximum. That's why. Okay. Sorry, I can't. Cool. You know what? I'll end the episode here then, and we'll continue next time with the Vendrian Spire and whatever is happening there. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I will see you next time with more Tyranny.